Aviation fuel is a specialized type of petroleum-based fuel used to power aircraft. It's usually a higher quality than fuels used in less critical applications, such as heating or road transport, and often contains additives to reduce the risk of icing or explosion due to high temperature. The fuel bunkers we're going to be exploring were built and used in World War II and throughout the Cold War period. The fuel storage bunkers use two types of fuels, one being AV gas or aviation gasoline. It was used in spark-ignited internal combustion aircraft engines, formulated for stable, safe and predictable performance under a wide range of environments. The second type of fuel stored in this bunker was AVTUR. That stands for aviation turbine fuel. It is a type of aviation fuel designed for use in aircraft powered by gas turbine engines. Let's explore this historic location that has many golden gems.
Righto, folks, we're inside the van. It's raining outside. We need to get some energy.
Sounds like it's about to get harder.
Yeah, we're all right, we're cozy in here. So basically, we're going to get some rations down us. Sachets, yeah. Oh, wait a minute, that's tissues.
Cold drink.
Coca-Cola. That's what Sam had, wasn't it, on the War and Peace show?
He's on Coca-Cola.
No, that
hot
one
chocolate.
Is.
Just
look Cocoa.
At
oh. All right, folks, we'll be back.
What's the matter?
You're dreaming.
Oh, so you're probably wondering who the hell. Oi!
Easy, girl. Right, so after going back to the van, sitting in the back of it, getting some refreshments, army rations and stuff like that, folks, we're heading to this fuel pump station thing, is it?
Yeah.
Something along those lines, folks. So yeah, let's keep going. I've lightened the bag as well, so. Right, so here's the main gates to the old fuel bit, folks. Or pumping station, I guess. Let's see what we can find. Yeah. There's a big mound there.
Yeah.
Pipes.
So you've got to go in there. That way.
Manhole. What's that?
Hawkinge.
Yeah.
This is Hawkinge all over again.
Wow.
And it's still full of water.
It's full of water?
Mm-hmm. Wow. Is there a big fuel tank over there though? Yeah. This is Hawkinge. Check out the link in the video, folks, to the Hawkinge one we did. Look at that. Tank.
Oh, we can smell fuel.
Put a light, put a good light in. Yeah, you can see the dirty fuel. This is 16.
This is different. It's a different one compared to the finger one.
Yeah, but it's the same thing. Oh, look at that.
You see the oil in that, look. Look at that.
Yeah.
Wow.
That's
deep. Yeah, don't drop the torch down it. Oh wow, look at that, it's a little cap to it.
Looks like a wire.
Oh yeah, of course.
So that flip one, eh? sat for? Someone just tied that on.
It's like a float system.
Thing or something. Float system.
Wow. It's got a bit sticking out. That's where a like a generator was, what do you reckon?
Yeah. Can't get through to the machine room.
Why?
Bricked up.
There's another hole somewhere.
So there's pumps. The pumps that side connected to the tanks.
The blast will come.
Yeah. Bricked up.
That's the other way out.
So they can't get out of the room?
Well, it must be entrance from the other side.
Two entrances, weren't there, yeah.
Steps. Look at this.
Oh, yeah, look at that. Just about to see that.
What's it saying?
I'm not sure the first bit.
You saying?
Something it? Locked.
Keep
emergency use only. Keep keep locked. Keep no, shut.
No.
That's locked.
Locked.
Look, that's locked.
Yeah, that's locked. What's the first word?
To
be
kept locked. Yes. Emergency use only. See, I'm pretty sure wasn't the other one bricked up.
It was, yeah, it was.
So I wonder if
so there's
going to
be
a later date.
There's going to be an entrance outside.
I wonder if it's a later date that they bricked it up for a reason, maybe safety, fire hazard or something.
Yeah.
If I put my phone. Look at that, at some point someone's gone through the door, and at a later date someone's just cut the padlock off.
Yeah. I was surprised to see all this though.
It's
remarkably similar, though, isn't it? Yeah. This one here. That's a better one, but wow! That's deep. You can see the bottom.
Can you?
Yeah. Get your torch, Chris, it'd be better. There you go.
Oh,
you pass that.
See?
See?
It makes you wonder, doesn't it?
What?
Yes. Imagine if this floor just fell.
Well, you wouldn't have to imagine, you'd just drown. That's going to be a headache to deal with, isn't it?
What's that?
These. Because all that in there is going to be classified as contaminated water. So you can't see that.
Just about to see something down there. Too much of the old camera, folks.
Was this designed meant to be bomb-proof?
Yeah, I guess so, yeah. It was earth above us, isn't there? See, these are the ones that are removable on Hawkins one.
Do you know, you might be wrong, because they generate bricks.
What are you saying?
It's an engine to
what, 16?
Spare pipes, isn't it?
That's what it looks like. But it's smaller than this.
What's put down there?
Yeah,
It's good, isn't it?
Yeah,
no? One sec. Wow.
Oh, that was a bit seized, but this one still turns.
Pump the water out, folks. What was the number?
Oh, yeah.
14. So hopefully there's another door we can get into the other bit.
You should see how thick the concrete is above it.
Old fire extinguisher, Chris, you said?
Yeah. Door's metal clad. Door's not actually as much as you'd expect.
No. Super chub lock. What's this? Toilet?
That's like the
guard house.
Yeah.
What sank in there?
The lorry would have pulled up here to fill up.
Right. Oh, we've got the valve there.
Yeah, it's the filling point. Tell me if it's accessible.
Lamppost
here. This was cut off.
Lamppost? Yeah. Watch the metal on the floor, look. Oh, fawns, folks. Wow, that lamppost's been cut, that's crazy. You see where it's bent?
This is the other door where it was.
Is it? Holy Jesus, folks, so...
Where's that guy? Ah, you...
Exploring dog.
Take that back, there is some good bits.
Oh, right, that's cool. We're coming in then, folks. Right.
Jesus.
No, you go in. You go in there, folks.
Oh, crap.
Check this out. It's got the crown on everything. So behind there is that door that was bricked up. Wow, look at this.
Look at this.
That is a real golden gem, isn't it?
There's a dog's head in there.
This is flooded.
There's less in here than I expected. It has flooded, doesn't it? When you look at the other one. Sounds like a motor off the other
one. Yeah.
Look at the sides.
Turn that up the right way, Chris, that's all right.
Two different drawers. This.
Oh, it's the same then?
No, it's not. Tank's four. This is AV gas, that's AVT rod.
You see that? The crown.
So we actually want a big fuel tank.
Or five. Or
six. In the other room.
Makes a bit of a funny thing.
Stand us up.
Look at these!
It's crazy, isn't it? Oh, I love it when it's all handwritten.
Everything's just left in there, like, you know.
They're normally ripped out, make us even three foot cable. Size them cables.
Yeah.
Now that they're screwed shut, it's like water. So to open it, you've got to undo all of them. Do you look, there's three tanks of each. AVTUR and AVGAS.
Right.
Someone out there will know the difference. One's obviously aviation.
Terps?
I don't know. I was wondering, you know, like some places they've got fuel for vehicles and fuel for aircraft. It's a booming noise.
What?
You
know the echoes.
This will take some demolishing then. That's why stuff like this is there. Because it costs more to demolish it than it does to ignore it.
Yeah.
You know, they pull down the easy stuff and pay money back on it.
It's all about money here today, isn't it? That's crazy. We can smell fuel. That's a bricked up doorway, folks.
It is quite a lot like walking show, isn't it?
It is, yeah. Same layout, pretty much, isn't it? The room behind it.
I reckon the other side of this is where that weird door thing was. We had an emergency. Yeah. So, if
the other one smashed through, you know, we're going to get through the turn.
You knock it
down. Well, I think it's been bricked up at a later date for some reason.
Maybe the people kept leaving the hatches open, or there was an accident somewhere or something.
A pair of spiders.
What I do think is quite funny is they've got this massive blast door frame.
Yeah, it's got a bit of...
It's been replaced by a piece of wood.
Chicken wire.
Yeah, you know that hatch?
Yeah.
They've got the electrics in here. The fuel in there, that's what's separated.
And then separated.
So it makes me wonder if there was an accident somewhere, and that's why they started bricking the gaps up between them.
Yeah, that's true.
Maybe someone left it open. This gets away again, doesn't it?
What is it? What's your
call?
You wouldn't get bricked in here, would you?
No, not with the bugs.
Come on now.
That's the cover off the lamppost out, isn't it?
See the light switch on the, that was ripped out the other one?
Okay. Look at that.
Oh, yeah, it's better. God, the light's working, Steve.
What?
It's working.
Shut up. The switch still twists. Oh, no.
It's starting to get dark now, isn't it?
Yeah. You know what I was thinking? North Connect Brooklyn to Pain. Quick, Nick, can you raise your beater?
I'll be back in a minute. I can't believe the size. Absolutely crazy. Six fuel tanks under this, isn't there? Two?
Three?
Yeah, six. The size of this room underneath here. Look, I missed something, you know. That warning. warning sign. I missed that. Got to keep the cave spiders. It's probably a sign we've been there. It's absolutely crazy. Hello. Tank number one. You can see right down through there. I don't know if you can get down there. You can see the seed around there. God, you can smell diesel or something like that. Petrol. Not dust, it's oil based. Look at all this stuff. Look, the different coated pipes. Green pipes. Striper pipes. Near the motors there, right there. Love it. Something about it in here. Just had to come back in. Just had to come back in here. There's something we missed. These are signs. There's a sign at the far end, but you can just see it. It says warning. I missed that. Is there anything around the other side?
No, I did like it
there.
Hmm? I did like it here.
Hmm.
I love the little signs and everything.
Everything's sort of, you know, it's untouched, isn't it? It's no spray paint.
No. Just like they've locked it up and left.
Hmm.
And the mirror court was only like that one over there. They put most of them on there. The one over there turned, didn't it?
I'd love to, if they were, you know, the tanks, get down there and look inside one, but they're all full up. Hawkinge?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What was I going to say? Is this your one more to edit
out? That's what it's done to death. I think that's watched now anyway.
Similar sort of layout.
It is, it is.
I think the Hawkinge one, they just took that off there.
Hmm.
So we took off here and capped.
Yeah, like these.
Yeah, because I think the Hawkinge one has two rows like that.
Yeah.
Because
I took
all, because now it's not fit, and all that one has been scrapped.
Yeah.
Six tanks. Yeah.
Three,
you can
throw.
No,
you want
to find out what
those
two different things are.
Right, let's go. Oh, wait, graffiti.
It's calculations.
Yeah.
How many litres added in, etc., etc. I don't see how they ever got away with writing on the walls. You know what I mean?
I know, yeah. There you go, something before we leave, folks.
Something else there, if you know.
It's got 7,000.
That's a picture frame. And look, there's something in here. You've probably had the plan of the tanks.
Yeah, that over there as well.
And here, you'd probably had like a health and safety poster or something, which is what's down here, that. Probably.
So many artifacts
in there. Yeah. I'd love to go to one of these places that's just been left for 20 years and no one's been in it.
I reckon they're about. There's got to be one about somewhere in the country.
Yeah.
Another poster would have been there. Look. Well, a few posters. That.
You see the right outside the door?
Yeah, I've seen that.
And that's a very big sump pump.
Right.
Madness.
Let's see, lives depend on you, it says out there. That's original. That's obviously about some sort of safety or not smoking or something. What's the cellar, Stephen, though? I mean, it's only been closed, like, what, 20, 30 years? Look at the size of these trees growing out of everything.
Yeah. Grow fast, don't they?
Yeah.
Right, yeah, sorry about it, Steve. Hello? Hello? Hello?